In June 2014, and soon after he was born, it was discovered by St George's Hospital in Tooting that he had a hearing loss. He was fitted with his first set of hearing aids when he was about 6 weeks old. He was doing well with them for a few months, but as time progressed, it became clear that he wasn't getting sufficient access to sound, particularly speech. So when he was about 2 years old, he was referred to St Thomas's Hospital Hearing Implant Centre for an assessment for cochlear implants.